you are attracting what it is that you're going to become. Welcome to the Magic of Manifesting, episode number 6. What you plant will grow, but it won't be here tomorrow. Lessons from a farmer. You see, when you're creating your life, when you're manifesting what you want, please understand the laws of nature. You must plant a seed in order for the tree to grow, but does it turn up tomorrow? No, first thing is you plant it. Then you must plant it in the right place. You must give it the right fertile soil. You must give it the right nutrients. You must give it the right water. And also, you must give it the right time. You see, the first thing it has to do is it has to get new roots. It has to get stable. And then over time, it's going to start to grow. See, you might be planting seeds right now that are going to grow into an amazing tree. But if you start cutting off those seeds by starting to put doubt, it's not happening yet, it's not there, I need it to go faster. Can you see how silly that is? Can you see how you're going against the way of the universe, against the way of the world? Here's what you got to understand. There is a lag time, and the universe is a complete echo. You've been throwing out a different echo for 10, 20, 30 years, and that's what you've been planting, that's what's been growing. So the first thing is that echo is going to keep bouncing back. There's still weeds that you have to pull out. You must get rid of those. You pull out those weeds, wait for the echo to come back. Know that it takes time. Once you plant the seed, the tree will grow if you keep giving it what it needs. Surround yourself with the right people. Believe that it's going to happen. Follow the right systems and you will manifest everything you want, and it's complete magic. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Like, subscribe, share, or leave a comment underneath this, and I'll see you on the next episode.